Had a lot on Ono Island, believe it or not. We paid $35,000 for a lot.
Waterfront?
On Old River. And at the time, our wives thought we were nuts.
Yeah. They're worth $1.5 million now. You know?
So, the scope of what we looked for and invested in, sometimes we were looking to make a, you know, if you could make $10,000 on a deal, it's like, I mean, that's a home run.